professor to Dave, you know, we're walking on loads of dead sailors, and that sort of changed the atmosphere for both of us a bit, actually.
What was that?
I don't know, something right behind me.
You heard that?
Yeah.
Lego?
Yeah. Probably something to see, isn't it?
Yeah, we did a bit of a tri-field session at the chapel.
Was it you?
Was it you?
Cool.
Can you do it again? Yeah, let's do it, please.
Have you heard that again?
I didn't hear it that time. Did it happen again?
Yeah.
Was it you again? Do you do that again?
Are you buried here?
Are you behind the gate? Are you next to me?
Right.
Torch is fine, isn't it?
Yeah. Just can you get the thermometer, John?
Yeah.
Can you just get on my neck? Right.
Are you next to me? Right, next to me. Right. Are you a man? What are you doing here? Is this your land? Is anyone else with you? Yes.
And during that time, we did get some responses to the tri-field.
Yeah. I'm alright.
I know, it's just like...
You alright, John?
Yeah, seems to be doing something now.
When we'd finished our break, Liz, Steve and I headed back across the causeway over towards the island. When we got to the chapel, we found John and David, who said that they'd had some very interesting fluctuations on the tri-field meter at the gateway.
Oh, Grima Gree, oh, Eden Kelago, oh, Grima Gree, Shokirian now.
Is that your voice recording?
Yes. As Makabishi, the Vanier Estago, as Makabishi, Jindakor.
Very nice.
We then radioed John and Steph to ask them if they wanted to come over and check out these fluctuations too.
Kudavanya, Kudavanya, Dash K, Tigularen, Lincoln is called Harish, Lestavanya, Mavoravi, Banabishi, God, Osnius, Asmak, a spirit noon, Banabishi, Devanya, Lestavanya, Mavoravi.
Is there a reaction from that, yeah?
Marmai.
Are you pleased to have a new congregation?
Was it pause, John?
Hey, pause.
Stop.
Pause, yeah, you just push stop and then push record again.
Could you substantiate if you're here? Could you show us that you're here by going very near that device by the gate? Please. With respect.
We were trying to ask if there's more than 5-10 people.
Yes.
And keep answering about till probably 20. After 20, wow. There wasn't any more than 20.
That's 20 that stopped.
I'm going to go and get my history book. I'm going to sit here and look at that. My history book. You like the idea of that? Because in it, there's some dates and some names and some things about this isle. And if I start reading them out, could you tell me if they're correct, please?
The thing is, the tri-field, once it settles, that particular tri-field on that setting, what it does is it
gets a normal,
measures,
doesn't it?
Changes in electromagnetic field rather than the field itself. Once it's settled, it drops. Let's see if any of this is familiar to you. With respect, of course. there is some very beautiful pictures of this place.
Just ask them if they recognise that song.
Do you recognise that song in Manx? Did you used to sing that here, perhaps?
You got coffee, have you?
Yes.
Is it Liz's car?
Yeah, yes.
Oh, it's by the wall, I think, isn't it?
I've got a flask, no, I've got no fucking coffee, as usual.
We decided to head back down for a coffee. Because of the short notice of this investigation, we hadn't had time to do a great deal of research, if any, on the island. So what I decided to do was go and pick up my bag, which had notes and some books that might help us identify dates and times of things, even names.
I'm trying to find some relevant notes here to make you feel happy, so you feel familiar.
Well,
do you need it for that though?
Yes, I can see that.
Eleven fifty-six. Does that mean something to you? Is that actually goes with the date of the keel, doesn't it?
During my time there, I kept seeing what looked to me like flashes of white material inside the chapel.
I was at the corner of the church. I just saw something.
Yes,
I have it in the window, but I saw something left inside.
I saw it from my angle here. Yeah. I saw what looked to me. It sounds ridiculous, but I thought I saw a part of a shoulder.
Just for my amusement, could you take a step forward through the doorway towards myself?
I was just hoping that the equipment had picked something up.
Is that you causing those wonderful streaks of light across the wall that I keep seeing? Or as much? Johnny, could you walk round to the back of the church and just see if any lights are crossing us very quickly and maybe hitting the window and causing...
The window directly opposite that.
Yeah, but are the tractors and stuff going on over there, are they looking like they could cause that? Did I just see what I thought I saw? Did you just pass your hand out the threshold? That's it for me. I'm blown away with that.